It's November 19th, 2022. I'm on the greatest adventure of my life. This is something that I think I've been training for all my life. I'm on an adventure, a quest, a journey, a pilgrimage to see an incredible organization in action. These people deploy to disaster areas and they feed people who are in need, who are hurting. And I get to see it. In 2 miles I turn. I'm about to see my first deployment of the Mercy Chefs after Hurricane Ian. They're about to give away thousands of meals to people who are struggling after the catastrophe and the disaster of Hurricane Ian. I'm a musician. My name is Jim Sailstrom, and I'm going to share with you the story as I learn it about the Mercy Chefs.
Find a reason to live, no words can fill my head. Find the ideas I'm within, the light that fills my head.
How many pounds of ham did you think you went through, Jay?
We've done about 2,000 so far.
And do you smoke it?
Yeah.
Is that your smoker right there?
Yeah, this is one of two.
One of two?
Yep.
And do you smoke it for 10 hours, 8 hours, 6
Depends
hours?
Depends on what temperature we're doing. We did about 6 hours overnight last night and then a little higher temperature today. So this is a higher temperature for maybe 3 or 4 hours.
And do you add any special chips to it, or?
Let's pray over it. We're using hickory wood today.
Yeah, hickory wood.
Yeah.
Wow. What a great operation. Thank you for doing such great work.
Love you, Jim.
We love you. Nick Beckman, logistics extraordinaire from Minnesota. I just finished that John Sanford book. I'm going to get you some for Christmas.
Oh.
Yeah, I'll get you one, and then if you like it, I'll get you another one.
Okay.
Anyway, You have the most beautiful little boy, Daniel, and a pretty wife, Megan.
Very pretty.
And you've been hard at it.
We have been.
And I'm taking you away from it, but is there anything you want to say about, you know, your day here in Fort Myers, Florida?
It's a glorious day. It's always a glorious day when we get to put some food on a plate and make people smile. So everything here is in service of making one person smile and sharing a little love.
You're doing it, Nick.
Doing our
you're
best.
You're doing it. You're doing the best, and you really got it down. Thanks a million. 1500. Are these like pressure cookers?
These are tilt skillets. So it heats from the bottom, and you put liquid in it to boil. It's like a big pot.
And do they cook faster than you would have at home?
Absolutely, by a lot.
Yeah.
We can produce about 1,000 portions an hour.
Wow. Well, thank you for your work. And it's Daniel?
No. Dustin,
I'm Jim. Nice to see you.
Good seeing you.
Nice to see you. Thank you for your hard work.
You make it worth it all. You make it worth it all.
You make it worth it all.
You make it worth it all.
You make it worth it all.
You make it worth it all. And I wonder where I'm going. Moment's notice, I've been tripped upon the winds of change, but I'm grateful for the evening, thankful for the night, grateful for this feeling, thankful for my life, just me, grateful for the evening, thankful for the night. You know you make it worth it all. 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 Springtime again, it's all growing up so green. Here's the sunshine after the rain. It's a blessing from above to serve that special love. There was hunger.
Yeah.
One second.
There's grain.
Are you the badass?
I might be.
Did Guy, the famous chef Guy,
yeah.
say wow?
Yeah.
23 days?
Yep.
Without a break,
yeah.
And he'd done three, and he was going, and you were going 23 days, right?
Yeah.
Congratulations. Excuse me for interrupting.
No, no,
are you in the middle of it?
No.
Well, let's get a selfie here. This is Miss Ann, and this is the reason the world is going round and round for a lot of people, making lots of dreams come true. Love you.
Thanks a
million. Love you.
Mwah. The mercy chefs are trained to feed the hungry, mend the torn. It's so beautiful they care. When mercy chefs are there, they share the rainbow after the storm. Home, we're safe with love and warm. Oh, home, a shelter from the storm. They have so much love to give you. They fill your hearts with love and mercy. Home is where the heart is. With mercy chefs, you know that you are home. Home. Home is where the heart is. With mercy chefs, you know that you are home. And as brothers, you all know. And as sisters, you all know. With mercy chefs, you're home.